had been to Iraq 8 times. I knew what the facts on the ground were.
I don't think we can do this.
They didn't know the streets of Baghdad. They didn't speak the language. It was a free-for-all.
I just can't hold my peace any longer.